Yeah. Okay, we're going to do a nail cut for Orvi. Yeah.
First, let him smell the cutter. We prepare the treat that is going to hold Orvi. Sister is going to feed him, and brother is going to cut the nails. Yeah.
I just looked up a policy.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah. So you put away in the mouse there.
Yeah, put it in.
Oh, wow. That's great. Oh, my gosh. Look. What a success. Wow. Okay. Give him. Yeah. And also hold it in the face so get his attention.
Yeah.
Close to his face.
Yeah. Not maybe not the whole plate.
Mm-hmm.
Doing really well.
Yeah, good job. Yeah. Good job. Good job, Orvi. What a good job. Look at you. Good job, oh, good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Wow, look how successful. Yeah. I think the timing's great. Yeah, timing's great. Okay. Wow, look at him. Wow, great job. Okay, well, should we change the side? Yeah, this one with 60 guard is really good. Otherwise, it's difficult to do this.
That's high quality. That's like a surgical steel there. That's better than the ones you have for previous. You get the one on the side.
Wow, he's like, I'm totally comfortable. What kind of pedicure like this? You can eat and lay down. This is so surprising. Good job. All done? Okay, let him stand up, see how he walk, and see whether any clacking. And he said, I want more. No more pedicure? That's disappointing.
Yeah.
So proud of you. Good job.
Lots of treats during the pedicure.
Yeah. You want to stand up? You want to stand up to see how you feel? Would you feel good with your nail?
Yeah? Better.